This is how to check your oil level on your Jaguar XF. This is a 2015 model. Without starting the engine, getting the engine warm, or waiting you 20 minutes or whatever, we're going to use the cancel button, we're going to use the trip button, and we're going to be using the ignition switch. It's nice and easy. Bonnet open to begin with, then turn the ignition on. Don't have your feet on the pedals, otherwise it'll start. Turn the ignition on, let it do its thing. And then using the trip button, just scroll through the menu until you get to oil level. Not available, see handbook. Then what you're going to do, you're going to double tap the cancel button. One, two, and there it is. Level okay. Simple as that. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.